Happy Saturday, everybody. My name is RJ Baxter with your Saturday Strategy. This week, I have an awesome strategy for targeting expireds and for sale by owners. And I know there's not a lot of expireds, but there are FSBOs out there. This is a great way to get a lot of those listings on your side and just really stand out from the other agents. Because there's, you know, let's face it, there's a lot of agents targeting expireds and for sale by owners, right? So this is a strategy that's going to set you apart from the competition. And I learned this from a friend of mine in Illinois who worked with a brand new agent, just never been in the business. One day in the business was hosed off and implemented this strategy and basically did this 50 times and had 2 million in listings in his first month in the business. So very effective. This is called the flower pot strategy. The way this works is you get a nice looking clay flower pot, like an outdoor, like geraniums or something like that. And what you do is it's called results in advance. And it's a concept that I've taught for a long time, but I haven't taught it targeting expireds and FSBOs. Basically, results in advance means before you do your presentation, you create the materials for the seller. In other words, if you have a single property website system like Listing Magic or eProperty site, something like that, you create that single property website before you even go to the house or try to target the prospect. You print out the flyers, you get your business card with the sticker on the back with the listing on the back so that the seller can hand it out. You could create a Facebook page. Whatever materials you would normally create once you already have the business, you do it in advance. And what this does psychologically for the seller is, well, what you do is you put then the flyers and you put your, you know, go check out this website for your listing, you know, cover letter type thing. You put the business cards in there in the flower pot and you deliver it to their door. And if they're there, you have a little spiel and you give them the flower pot as your gift. If not, you just leave it on the doorstep. Simple. And psychologically, this creates in the seller's mind, not only if you've read the book Influence by Robert Cialdini, it's the law of reciprocity. You've already done this stuff in advance and they feel obligated then to at least give you an appointment or to talk to you or consider you as an agent. Not only that, but you stand out from the other agents who are maybe just sending a letter or a postcard. No one else is doing a flower pot, I guarantee you. And thirdly, it's the mentality of if you tell them you're going to do something, they don't know for sure you're going to do that. They don't know you probably from Adam. If you've already done it, in their mind, you know, you've already delivered those results that you promised. So psychologically, it's a much stronger way to go into a, not only a listing presentation, but if you're targeting expires and FSBOs. So that's my strategy this weekend. I appreciate you guys. I appreciate you watching. I wanted to remind you that we do home loans, so we'd love to talk to you about that. And you have a great weekend.